I, you, he, she, we. I, you, he, she, we. I, in the garden of mystic lovers, these are not true distinctions. There's part of us that's like an itch. Call it the animal soul. A foolishness that when we're in it, we make hundreds of others around us itchy. Intelligent soul with another desire, more like sweet basil, or the feel of a breeze. Listen and be thankful, even for scolding. It flows out closer to where you float out.